you find something you're interested in here, and you go way beyond where you ever thought you would with it.
You're going to play three sports when you get here. You're going to go through four different introduction to the arts classes. You're going to go through a whole cycle of academic classes. Once you get into your junior year, your senior year, you're no longer doing things because you had to, but something caught your interest, and you're seeking that thing out.
A seemingly infinite number of combinations of things you can do here.
I am editor of the Anvil. I'm a co-president of Model Congress. I run cross country. I'm in the fall play.
So I'm a painter, I'm a drummer, I'm a dancer.
I play three sports. I play soccer, basketball, and lacrosse. I'm the captain of all three. I'm also a senior proctor and a head tour guide.
I play the flute for jazz. I sing for the jazz band. Also sing for small chorus. I'm one of the leads in the play. I'm a co-captain for the girls cross country team.
My old school, I was only able to play one sport. I came here and now I feel like I'm able to do like whatever I want.
We make a tremendous effort to make sure that things don't conflict, so the kids have the opportunity to make the choices that they want to make.
Building relationships with kids, and that's something that we can do here at Middlesex because of our size.
When kids know and really feel in their bones that they are valued by adult members of the community and valued by each other, that's when they're willing to take chances.
Everybody here is so driven and has so many interests that it makes you more curious.
I engage with this community in every way I can.